Hey guys, so we were just sitting at home, super bored, and we decided to come to the park and play. So let's go have some fun. We brought our boat and we're just making a huge sand boat. What are we gonna do with this? Can we all just hop in? It kind of looks like if it was a pool, right? But made out of sand.
So I'll get in. And look, we brought in this Hatchimal with us.
Are we gonna ride this around?
Yeah, let's ride it around the sand. Let's go inside the water sand.
Have a crazy idea.
What?
It might be a little scary, but what if we go on one of the slides? We go down the slide, but inside of this boat.
Oh, yeah, let's do that. No way, it's way too scary. No way, it's way too scary.
That sounds a little dangerous and like someone's gonna get hurt, but let's do it.
Look, guys, we also have this mold. It's a crab. Do you guys want to see how it looks on the boat first?
Sure, should we make some space for it?
Yeah, let's all get out of the boat.
Out? No, we could just go on the corner like this. Okay, let's see if it fits.
Let's first do it like this. I think it fits. Okay, guys, get ready. Let's flatten it out, guys. We have the shovels with us, so we can flatten it out. Now let's open it up, guys.
Oh
Oh,
man, looks like nothing. Let's try again.
Yeah, let's try it again.
Here, let's take some of this. Okay, you can use some of the other stuff. I'll make a smooth surface here. Okay, you know what? Let's get out and then we can just hop back in. Ah, the Hatchimal.
Hey guys, ready? One, two, three. Hopefully it works. Let's flatten it out again.
Okay. Half, like, we kind of see it, yeah.
You kind of see it.
Okay, everybody hop back in. Let's go find a slide.
Yep. Find a slide. Come on, where do we put this?
Where's the Hatchimal?
Right here.
Okay, the Hatchimal is going to be in charge of driving this boat. Oh, his big head don't fit in here. What about this window? Oh, there you go.
There you go. Can you see him? It's like he has a like own little spot to be because the sand
tiny.
covers it up.
Okay, let's go find the slide. I see a slide right here. This will be perfect. Okay, we're going up.
Okay, guys, we're here. Ready, guys?
It's a little scary, you know, once we're up here.
Yep, okay, guys.
You guys ready?
Okay, guys. Let's do it.
Hold on tight. One, two, three. Oh my god. Are you guys okay?
Yeah. Let's clean this mess.
Let's flip the boat over. Okay. Get the soccer ball.
Go back to our little table.
Oh, that slide was super hot.
I know it.
Yeah, that slide on the floor was really hot, especially when you fall face first. I think we kind of broke our boat. It's fine. Hey, I have an idea. Let's all get buried in the sand and just leave our heads out.
Yeah, let's do it. Okay, you guys bury me first.
Okay, get closer this way. There you go.
You're all buried.
Okay, you get next to her. I'll be on this side.
Okay, let's get a little bit more buried with the sand. build up next so I could bury them with the sand.
Okay, it's gonna be a little hard because, you know, my wings stick out.
I'm gonna cover my wings a little bit.
Getting on my nose. There we go.
Hey, my sister, my face forward. Let's just
cover you all. Let's just cover you completely.
Oh, wait, you can still see your tail. That's good.
Alright, I'm getting in here. We could be like mermaids.
Yeah, that's like mermaid tails, guys.
Mm-hmm. That'd be so cute. I want to be a mermaid.
Okay, let's bury you.
Okay. There we go. You can't hardly see her. Ooh, there we go.
There we go. Have mermaid tails now. Can't really see them in the sand, but we're mermaids. Hey guys, I have an idea.
What is it?
Let's make a huge cake.
Ooh, okay.
Let's all just pop out. Okay, you just put it in the air.
Okay.
Wait, there's sand in me. Okay. Take it off. Okay, there you go.
Make all right.
Cake. So let's make a flat surface for the cake. And then we could decorate it with things that we found.
Okay, let's grab the sand. We just get like bunches of it. And mold it into a cake?
Yeah. So big. Cake. Oh, rainbow dashing. There you are. Behind you.
Okay, we kind of have to make it like circular.
Yeah, so let's just do it like that.
Gotta make it nice and round. Let's try to find anything in the sand that we can use as decorations. I found these in the sand. I think they fall from the tree or something.
Guys,
I feel a root, guys.
Look, you can dig it out.
A root? Okay.
You just find the decorations while I dig it out. So hard to pull out. I mean, it is a root, so it does grow from the ground. I feel where it's like coming from. I think it goes for long.
Okay, we're gonna add some of these. Here's some more.
Guys, look what I found.
Oh, we can use that as decoration.
Yeah, let's just put it all around. We can make this into a birthday cake. We need like some sticks to be.
Oh, we need the birthday candles.
Look, guys, I found this huge one.
Ooh, put that in the very top.
Yeah, right here.
That's really big.
Yeah.
I found these that can be like the candles.
Yeah.
They can be just sticking out from the top. Put those in there. Here's another one.
Look, I found this huge green string.
Ooh, add it in there. Anything we find.
Be like frosting, wrapping around.
I found this bottle cap.
Look at that. Oh, look, I found this other bottle cap. It could be an ice.
Nice. Okay, girls, should we cut this cake?
Yeah, let's cut it.
Let's see, we need something to cut this with, so...
Let's use it, a
shovel. The shovel? Okay, bring it over here.
This shovel doesn't really work, so we have to use this one.
Okay, bring it over, let's cut it.
Who wants the first slice?
Me. I love cake.
Who's gonna get the Hatchimal, guys?
I'll take it.
You're gonna get the string, okay?
Okay.
cut it out for you. Here you go. Slice. Kind of broken, but yeah, you ate it. And who wants an extra slice?
Delicious.
Who wants an extra slice?
Me.
Got the Hatchimal. Okay, here,
I got it.
Get the Hatchimal. Get your reward. Who's gonna get the huge chocolate chip? No, guys. Let's find out.
I'll take that one. The huge chocolate chip.
Okay. Here you go. Here's your huge chocolate chip. Okay. Who wants the slice?
Me.
Loverheart, you didn't even get your slice. You just got here, huh?
Yeah, I didn't even get anything.
Here, let's get into another slice. Okay, so here you go. You also got a bottle cap, so here you go. Who wants the next slice?
Me. Okay. I haven't gotten anything.
Okay. Here you go.
Thank you.
And I guess the last two is for me and Apple Blue. So let's cut the top for her. Here you go.
No need to cut. I'll just take the whole cake.
No.
Yum 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 yum.
For me.
Yum yum yum.
I have to have a slice. Okay. You're kind of a mess.
Yeah, I got excited about birthday cake.
Wait, guys, why are we eating this? It was not even cake, it's just sand.
Ah, two.
I love Hatchimal. Here, get your Hatchimal. And the chocolate chips are not even real chocolate chips.
You're right.